Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Do subscribe to my channel and click on bell button. Hope you like this video. Take screenshot of answers. Remember that. Based on this book, no more internal question. Thanks.
Question number 1. A comma being figure show some electrical appliances connected in a circuit in a house. Answer the following question. A. By which method of appliances connected? Answer. Appliances are connected in parallel. B. What must be the potential difference across individual appliances? Answer. Potential difference across all appliances is same parallel connection. Will the current pass through each appliance be same? Justify your answer. No, as every appliance has a different load resistance, current flowing through each appliance will be different. D. Why are the domestic appliances connected in this way? Answer. Appliances are connected in a parallel as the potential remains same. E. If the TV stops working, will the other appliances will also stop working? Explain your answer. Answer. No, the other device will not stop working as the current flowing through them is along different paths. Thank you. Take screenshot. Question number 2. The following figure shows the symbol of four component used in a comma being electrical circuit. Place them at a proper place and complete current. Which law can be proved with them of the above circuit? This is voltmeter, and after that resistance, and it is ammeter, it is cell, and it is key. Take screenshot. Question number 3. Umesh has two bulbs having resistance of 15 ohm and 30 ohm. He want to connect them in a circuit, but if he connect them one at time, the filament get burned. Answer the following. A. By which method should he use to connect the bulbs? B. What are the characteristics of this way of the bulb depending on the answer of A above? What will the effective resistance in the above circuit? Answer. Umesh should connect the bulb in series combination. There are 3 points of answer. Second. A. Bulbs are connected in series. B. Overall resistance will increase and hence current will decrease. C. So the filament of the bulb will not get burned. Third point. Third answer. The effective resistance of the current will be rupees R1 plus R2 is equals to 15 plus 30 is equals to 45 ohms. Take screenshot of answer. Question number 4. The following table show in current in ampere and potential difference in volt. Find the average resistance. What will be the nature of graph between the current and potential difference? Do not draw graph. Which law will the graph prove? Explain the law. Answer of that question is here. I do not read that answer. You take screenshot. Second answer and third answer. Take screenshot. Question number 4. Match the column. Column A, free electron current, resistivity, resistance in series. Column B, V upon R, increase the resistance in a current. Weakly attach VA, LI. Answer, first C, second A, third D, fourth B. Question number 6. The resistance of a conductor of length x is r. If the area of across section is a, what is its resistivity? What is its unit? I do not read that. You take screenshot simply. I wait 5 seconds. Question number 7. Resistance R1, R2, R3 and R4 are connect as shown in the figure. S1 and S2 are two keys. Discuss the current flowing in the current in the following cases. Both S1 and S2 are closed. Both S1 and S2 are open. S1 is closed but S2 is open. This is the figure of that question. So you see that? Answer first is, when both S1 and S2 are closed, the effective resistance of a current decreases and hence current will increase. Second, when both S1 and S2 are open, the effective resistance of a current increases and hence current will decrease. Third, S1 is closed and S2 is open, effective resistance of a current decrease and hence current will increase. Current will be more than case B but less than in a case A. Next question. 3 resistance X1, X2, S3 are connected in a current in different way. X is the effective resistance. The property observed for this different way of connecting X1, X2 and X3 are given below. Write the way in the different which they are connect in each case. I current, V potential difference, X effective resistance. A current first flow through X1, X2, X3. X is the larger than X1 and X2 and X3. X is the larger than X1, X2 and X3. Fourth, the potential across X1, X2 and X3 is the same. Fifth, x1 x is equals to x1 plus x2 and plus x3. X is equals to 1 upon x1 upon x, x 1 upon x1 plus 1 upon x2 plus 1 upon x3. Answer, if is a total of current, same current first flow through X1, X2, X3, then the 3 resistors are connected in series combination. Second, as X is larger than X1, X2 and X3, they are connected in a series as effective resistance in series is greater than individual resistance. Third answer, as x is the larger than x1, x2, x3, they are connected in a parallel, as effective resistance in parallel is smaller than individual resistance. Fourth, as the potential across x1, x2, x3 is the small, they are connected in a parallel. Fifth, x1 plus x2 plus x3 is the formula of effective resistance in the current when the resistance are connected in series. Sixth is equals to 1 upon x1 plus 1 upon x2 plus 1 upon x3. This can also express as 1 upon x is equals to 1 upon x1 plus 1 upon x2 plus 1 upon x3. This is the formula of effective resistance of a current when resistor is connected in a parallel. Screenshot. I will wait for 2 or 3 seconds. Numerical 1. The resistance of a 1 meter long nichrome wire is 6 ohms. If we reduce the length of wire to 70 cm, what will its resistance be? Case 1, case 2. I will do not read that, you take simply. You will take simply a screenshot. I wait 5 seconds. Numerical number 2. When two resistors are connected in a series, the total resistance is 80 ohm. And if the same resistor are connected in a parallel, the total resistance becomes 20 ohm. Find the individual resistors. Let R1, R2 be the resistance. R1 plus R2 is equals to 80. R2 is equals to 80 minus R1. Equation 1. I do not read that. You will take simply screenshot. You simply take that screenshot. I do not read. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.